How to find drafts on your Facebook. Hey guys, welcome back to another quick and short tutorial video. In this video we are going to learn how you can find your draft on your Facebook. It's a very easy and simple process. To learn it, you have to watch this video till the very end. So without any further ado, let's get started. So first of all you have to do, you have to make sure that you are connected to the internet through Wi-Fi or mobile data. And once you are connected to the internet, now go ahead and open up your Facebook app. And then here you'll get what's on your mind. Tap on it. Now type something here like okay, and then at the upper left side you'll get arrow icon, so tap on it, and then tap save as a draft. And now check your notification panel, and then here you'll get your draft has been saved. Tap on it, and after that here you'll get your all drafts. To open your draft, tap on the three dots, then tap on open draft. And that's how you can find your drafts on your Facebook. I hope you understand the full process. If you think this video is useful, then don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. Goodbye.